Let's talk about backlash. The biggest, most watched backlash of all time from the Island of Charm there in Puerto Rico. All the pomp, all the circumstance. I didn't get to experience it that way because I had the daunting task ahead of me of competing against the Beast, the most decorated combat sports athlete. I'm talking about Brock Lesnar. I discovered what Brock Lesnar is made of because it was literally all over my fist. I discovered that Brock Lesnar can be defeated because at Backlash, I beat Brock Lesnar. The night after WrestleMania, Brock Lesnar took away my focus. He took away my clarity. It became a fight for survival. But now that Brock Lesnar is thankfully in the rearview mirror, it is very clear what is next for me. What is next for me on Monday Night Raw, and it sits right over there. It is the World Heavyweight Championship. Multiple world champions, some of the biggest superstars on the planet. And considering I just got out of what I call the fight for survival, I intend to fight the same way in this very tournament. Fight tooth and nail until Samantha over there says, your winner and new World Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare. I get the honor right now to say this. Jacksonville, let the tournament begin.
Change it up.